Disturbing, so what's the word? Whatever. I hope it won't be too bad. Ashoka. It's a little chest that I got from the farm. There's like a farm in the southwest of Duskwood, and I looted a little loot box thingy there. Ah, that just leveled me up. Level 30. Nice. Bring the Defy Stalked to Elling Trias in Stormwind. Okay. We're just probably gonna see if it's a authentic thing or whatever. Alright, so I should not forget to go to Stormwind.
Stealth and well-being.
So happy with that instant heal thing. I've got this talent. Okay. I got the Miss Menzel family ring. So I've got this talent. Predatory strikes gives me a chance to instantly cast a or reduce the nature spell casting time. A bit spooked of killing inside because I feel like it aggroes the other mobs so easily. Yeah, there we go. It's fine, I got this. All right. Probably make it. Shows a quest over there, but it's not. It's speak with Sarah von Indy in Darkshire. I don't, oh boy, I just fell all the way down. I don't even know which NPC that is. Very unique name. It might be an item that can drop, and that's why it's on the map there, because it drops around that area. That's sometimes what Questy does. I don't know. I don't remember that quest. I wonder what dungeons I can do now. Razor Fen, Crawl, No More Gun, still haven't done that. I can do Scarlet. Scarlet Monastery dungeons are really nice. They give so much XP also. I did a lot of like repetitive dungeons there with groups. I don't know if that's still a thing, but I remember a bit before Wrath, lots of people were leveling up characters that way, and they had a lot of groups up that specified that they're gonna do the dungeons multiple times, so that was nice and quick and fast. And if you didn't get a certain drop, you got like good chances of getting it again because you're doing the run over and over again. Okay, I need that zombie juice to keep me warm on these cold dark nights. Suspicious. A thousand thanks, Aetha. You warm an old man's heart with your foolish, with your kindness. Here you are, friend. Take this as a token of my gratitude. Suspicious, suspicious. I live so far from the protection of town, it's a wonder the ghouls and the walking dead haven't eaten me. Just yesterday, a pack of bone chewers was pounding on the walls of my house. I want to make it... Wait, they were pounding on the walls of this house. Give it a few nights and they're in. Like, this doesn't look very, very strong. I want to make an effigy, a kind of scarecrow for ghouls. To do that, I need some ghoul ribs. This man's lying. He's lying so bad. But this one I can do. What is he gonna do with it, though? I don't believe a word he says. Just got a sword. Too bad I don't really need a sword. Okay, we're at 3 out of 7 ribs. Let's hope this one. 4 out of 7. Strangled Thorn. trust this man. I'm gonna drink my melon juice. Melon juice sounds pretty good. I'm also gonna eat my gore tusk liver pie. Gives me the stamina and spirit buff. There we go. Alright. Thanks, these will do just a trick. A few weeks ago, I was picking herbs far from my house and a band of ogres attacked me. I ran and I was forced to leave behind a crate of precious tools and herbs. Retrieve the crate. Okay, it's at the ogre spot. I've got another quest there, but I need to go like deep in the deep inside the caves with the ogre, so that will probably be a little too much. I don't want this video to get too long. So me to the end. I've got a quest to deliver, but it's gonna give me a follow-up quest by where I need to kill more worgen, so I want to save that for a bit later because there's probably a bit